In the last decade, technology has evolved so rapidly that we can barely even comprehend. The rate of change in our daily lives has accelerated so much that soon it will become exponential. However, it is not only the technology that has evolved. There's a lot other things that have changed following the worldwide pandemic. IT professionals and tech firms have realized that their roles in this contactless world of tomorrow will be a lot bigger. Many inventions will emerge, and who knows, maybe there will be a life-changing revolution like mobile phones did in the communication sector. So today, we will be talking about some of those technologies of 2021 that will probably have the long-lasting effect on us and our future. Let's get the obvious one out of the way first. 5G network is going to be something that will revolutionize the data-driven sector. With a rapid increase in video conferencing, remote working, and digital collaborations this year, reliable connectivity and strong bandwidth are very crucial. The implementation of 5G technology will prevent companies from going out of business and play a vital role in our lives in 2021. If you get a closer look, companies like Apple, Samsung, and OnePlus have already started rolling out 5G phones. Qualcomm, which is considered to be the leader in 5G technology, has collaborated with brands like Xiaomi and Realme to make affordable 5G-enabled smartphones to make sure more people have access to this tech. Advanced technologies like AR and VR, alongside cloud-based gaming services like Google Stadia and Nvidia GeForce Now, will be used to the peak of their efficiency. 5G is capable of powering 100 times the number of devices at 100 times the data speed, only using a tenth of the energy of its 4G predecessor. It is also expected to provide the speed, data volume, and low latency needed by the new generation of autonomous systems in the year 2021 and beyond. Not familiar with the term? Well, IoT is a new technology trend that is growing simultaneously alongside 5G. Many things are now being built with Wi-Fi connectivity, meaning they can be connected to the internet and to each other. Hence, the name Internet of Things or IoT. The Internet of Things is the future and has already enabled devices, home appliances, car, and much more to be connected to and exchange data over the internet. As consumers, we are already using and benefiting from IoT, from operating appliances with voice commands or driving a car on autopilot. We are already enjoying the benefits of this innovation. However, just like us consumers, businesses also have much to gain now in this near future. The IoT can enable better safety, efficiency, and decision-making for businesses as data is collected and analyzed. It can enable predictive maintenance, speed up medical care, improve customer service, while offering benefits we haven't even imagined yet. We are only in the beginning stages of this new technology trend. Forecasts suggest that by 2030, around 50 billion of these IoT devices will be in use around the world, creating a massive web of interconnected devices spanning everything from smartphone to kitchen appliances. New technologies such as 5G is expected to drive the market growth of IoT in the upcoming years. The idea of VR and AR has been there for quite some time. However, the chances of this exceptional technology in the trending list of 2021 are quite high. As the name suggests, VR creates a virtual world for the user, while AR enhances its environment. Although this technology trend has been mostly used for gaming thus far, the possibilities with VR and AR were truly displayed in the movie by Steven Spielberg, Ready Player One. If you haven't watched it yet, go check it out right now. If not like the movie, we can at least expect these forms of technologies to be further integrated in our lives in 2021. AR and VR have enormous potential in training, entertainment, education, and even in marketing. It can either be used to train doctors to do surgery, offer museum or theme park goers an enhanced experience, or even used to do advanced marketing for businesses. You'd be surprised to know that about 68 million AR and VR devices were sold in 2020. According to market analysis, the global AR and VR market is expected to reach $209.2 billion by 2022. Artificial intelligence or AI is one of the most, if not the most, transformative tech evolutions in recent times. Given the current global scenario, artificial intelligence seems to be more promising than ever. With the implementation of data collected on healthcare and infection spread, AI can easily prevent another pandemic like this from happening. With machine learning algorithms being made more sophisticated this year, artificial intelligence is also expected to make predictions on demand from hospitals and healthcare providers. AI will be the highlight of the coming new normal in our daily lives. Going ahead, it will be the intelligent core of all robotic, automated, and contactless procedures that will shield us all from future outbreaks. However, among all the AI programs, Edge AI is expected to ravage 2021. By integrating edge artificial intelligence, businesses can reduce costs and latency times, can enhance the security level through local data processing, can preserve the bandwidth, and much more that accounts for the great customer experiences. As of now, some of the common examples supported by Edge AI are Amazon Alexa, Google Maps, and drones. Reports suggest that AI market is expected to reach around $1.12 trillion by the year 2023. The future of AI is bright, considering our growing dependency on it. Taking the number one spot, human augmentation is expected to shape the future in the most promising way. Human augmentation focuses on cognitive and physical improvement by adding or expanding bodily functions while implementing technological advancements. Be it a headband to stimulate your brain to focus more, or a bionic lower leg that will enable you to run faster or jump higher, possibilities with the augmentation tech is limitless. The word human augmentation may sound like a creation from pop culture created by sci-fi movies, but there is a big possibility that whatever you have seen in the movies may actually come true. Technological augmentation is all about improving the physical nature of human bodies. So as of now, the technology has come closer to helping disabled human beings with bionics and prosthetic augmentation. However, in the near future, the idea of improving the non-disabled will also be explored. The augmentation pipeline holds other great promises like bionic human joints, embedded scanning, customizable contact lens, augmented skull, feet, or even artificial pipelines for your throat. The progress is already on the way. Human augmentation has the potential to enhance human capabilities, and maybe, just maybe, we will really get to see superhumans like Cable or the Winter Soldier. Who knows?